When you have a boosting capacity, boosting appliance, you send information to it, he take it for you, the same thing you send is going to work with it. Now, boosters are people that when pastors preach, they follow what the man of God said. Those are the people we are looking for. People that agree with Gideon. God said, it's only these 300 that will agree with you. They are boosters for you. They are the one you should go with. Whatever you ask them to do, that's what they will do. But you see, other one, when you talk, they will go and spread you. Other ones will be boasting. Other ones will be doubting. Do you see what the man of God say? How can God bless you if you sow your first fruit? Hunger will kill us. Doubters. God said they can't go. But boosters, they receive in technology, boosting equipment receives information, the same information they receive, they transmit to a higher frequency. And those are the kind of people you need in your life. That you drop an idea, they help you amplify the idea until it becomes real. Boosters. People that say it can be done. Yes, sir. We go with you. Boosters. They stand by you. They take it out. They get it done. A man that will tell you, young lady, don't worry. I'm going to stand in your life. I'm going to make sure whatever you want to be in life, I will help you to achieve your goals and dreams. A lady that will come to your life and say, I stand with you. Whatever God want to do with you, I'm going to stand by you to make sure you achieve it. That's the kind of person you need in your life. Boosters. People that sees what you see and are willing to do what you ask them to do. Boosters. This year, if you want to make achievement, you only need boosters. And remember that boosters are always few. They are not many. Sometimes, don't blame yourself. It's as if you are changing relationships. It's not your fault. It's because you have not found a booster yet. The day you find someone who makes you happy, the day you find someone who really loves what you love, you will stay. The day you find somebody who reason like you and who is willing to understand your weakness and stand by your weakness and strengthen your weakness, you will submit. But I can't be comfortable with somebody who try to frustrate me. I can't be comfortable with somebody who tell people he's doing things for me that he's not even doing. Boosters. I can't be comfortable with somebody who always want to come. Come. Pastor, give me. Pastor, give me. Pastor, give me. Pastor, give me. Every time, Pastor, give me. I'm not comfortable with such.